So here's a little more complex movement. And a little bit farther, and you can kind of see the acceleration a little better. So as you can see, it's still doing a squarish loop, but it's in closer to three dimensions. So as you can see, each servo is kind of doing whatever it has to do to make each movement in an exact straight line with acceleration. So, well, that's that. I'm going to bed.